Yeah. We are back in The Intruder. Yeah. When was the last time Okay, hold on. Yeah, when was the last time I even... Now, when was the last time I played The Intruder, you know? Yeah, it's been 4 months. 4 months. And I promised that I would actually, like, you know, like play the rest of the, like, I promised I would play, like, the rest of levels and stuff, and, yeah, you might be wondering, why did it take so damn long? Well, yeah, it's pretty simple. I was busy recording other Roblox experiences and stuff. I decided to record the Roblox experience first, and then record The Intruder last, you know? So, yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, now we are back in The Intruder, so... I don't want to play this game again. So, yeah, we're gonna have to play, four levels here and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to actually beat some of them. We got new people. All right. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna make a little disclaimer. I don't know if I'm exactly gonna beat all of these levels I'm gonna play and stuff. It just really depends. I just don't know. Okay. Like, yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna try and beat at least some of these. You know, there's a good chance I might beat at least one of them, I guess. Float on a mode. Easy. Yep, no. Don't you dare pick fucking Nightmare No mode. Yeah, I'm just gonna put it. Alright, yeah, easy. So yeah, here we go. Yeah, now we're in a mall. I can see a person from there. Alright. So let's see. The intruder can approach the window from Cam 9. So whenever he disappears from Cam 9, turn off the lights and wait. Alright. So if he's at this window, then we have to hide. And of course, if... Wait. Huh? What? Sorry! Is that him? Oh, geez, okay. How is he? Shit! Oh! I don't know! And I'm gone. And I'm gone. God damn it! I'm getting a revive. I don't care. I don't care what you say. I'm getting a revive. Yeah, fuck you. Alright. I don't care what you say. Fuck you. Alright. Look, I don't care what you say. I'm getting a revive. Oh shit. So cam 3, that means it's gonna go from here to cam 9, I guess. Let me just get off here real quick. If he disappears from the window, then turn off the lights and walk away. Nah, screw this. I'm buying another revive. I don't care. I don't care what you say. I'm buying another revive. Nah, fuck this shit. I'm buying another revive. Son of a bitch! So, is everyone gone now? No, they're still here. They're probably watching me, I guess. Oh, he's right there. Yep, just standing there menacingly. So that's the parking lot, huh? Now he's moving. Oh! Hi there! You look weird. Oh, 5 a.m. Gotta keep a good eye on him. And now he's moving. Alright, where could he be possibly moving? Oh! Okay, damn. So that means he could either go to Cam 1 or Cam 9. Son of a bitch! Wait, what? Son of a bitch. Let me guess, he moved. Oh. Wait, so let me... Or please leave. Yes! Alright, thank God! Alright, we beat them all! Nice! Yay! So, what happened last night exactly? There was a tall, skinny man that tried to kill me! I felt powerless against him. He may be one of those shapeshifters. Shapeshifters? We've gotten reports on those. He took the form of the people I knew and tried luring me to him. There seems to be a connection here. Really? A young boy was taken away by the man that tried taking you. We later received a phone call from what we thought was the boy taunting us. It was all just a great impression of a boy's voice. Ah. Can this guy just be killed? It's like some Mandela catalog here. Nothing stops him from terrorizing us. I say it's best to just call the authorities and hide until help arrives. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, so let's try to do the mineshaft alone. That's not gonna be good. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this alone, and then if not, I'm just gonna try and get people to... Yeah, I get it. Alright. Here we go. I'm proud of you all for taking this job. The task is quite simple. There are four generators, and you'll need to keep them down there in operation. Just repair them if anything goes south. Nobody should be down here. Nobody should be down there, so don't expect anybody to show. The generators will charge up the explosives down there to demolish the place. Don't ask about the demolition. The big man wants us to keep it a secret. Alright, well, who is the big man? You're on your own. Okay, who's the big man, though? Oh, great. Alright. What? Alright, so... God damn it, alright. Damn it. No, good. I just joined in. I just joined the. What the? Alright, let's try that again. Why? Just what? You know, it would've been more easier if, like, I actually had people, like, here, like, you know. No, no one wants to play a mineshaft, huh? Alright, we're trying this again. Trying this again. What am I supposed to... always at that generator. It's always at that generator. Just stuck there? You little bitch. All right. Come on, just get to 100, please. Please, come on. I don't... I don't know where it is! I don't know where it is! I didn't know where the hell it was! Alright, let's just try mental hospital, I guess. Just easy. Where'd everybody go? Suddenly, everybody's gone. Maybe they all left without me. I must find them. So I guess we're like some different person here, maybe? I don't know. I could really care less at this point. Alright. Go to the elevator. Oh. First, I thought it was some eyes or whatever. Gone. Mom. Alright. I suppose that's in one of these rooms? Yep. Wait, hold on a second. Oh. That's a lot of drawings. Maybe someone... Alright. Oh. Okay, so there's something else, I guess. Who drew that? Who is that drawn? So many questions. He's coming. Okay, that could mean two... Find the... Where's the silver key, then? Was it in one of those rooms I didn't open or whatever? I searched... Okay, and I... Oh, wait. Never mind. And where the hell could it possibly be? Never mind. Ah. Of course, I didn't see it. I'm blind. The elevator's missing a button. That's weird. Second there.
light generator. Huh.
Get on the elevator. Good, the elevator works now. Damn, this elevator's busty as hell. Somebody just arrived. Multiple of them did. I hope they can help me find the others. Yeah, I think they ain't gonna help you, buddy.
Oh, fuck, press the button. Open sesame. Okay. Oh. Oh, no. An office lays upon me. A book lays open, probably for me. Leather generators need to be booted up. That switch that was pulled should get it going again. It may take a while. This shit again. Now we got three enemies, huh? Okay, now he's going away.
Alright, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna skip chapter 4, like, mental hospital. I'm just gonna go straight to Santa's Lounge. I don't care if it's Christmas anymore. I'm still gonna play it. On October 14th, 2012, an explorer who goes by the channel name Jesse Explores recorded haunted interactions at Santa's Lounge. An SD card from a broken camera was found 200... Okay, this is what Jesse Explores captured. So I'll read the perspective and stuff of... Oh. Listen to the backstory or find the lounge. Hello guys, Jesse here. Tonight I will be exploring Santa's Lounge. Santa's Lounge, or the Mayer Lounge, was built back in 1984. The owners Carl and Mary Mayer migrated from Germany in search of... Alright, what makes this lounge scary is the haunted backstory. Carl and his wife moved away decades after the Second World War. The lounge had not been used for many years to come until 1999 by a married couple. The husband one day left the lounge to hunt while his wife tidied the place. He never returned. He was found 2 days later with his rifle in his hand and no face. The wife was later found with multiple for the torso. And their deaths an act of sadness? Or is there more of the meats? Alright. Let's enter or Satan's Lounge. Okay then. Alright, Satan's Lounge. Scan that wrong. I thought I said Santa's Lounge and shit. Like, damn, I'm so stupid. All right. Anyways, here we go. Okay. The house has been entered. The temperature dropped to 46.4 F/8C. It's really cold here. I need to explore for a bit. Okay, I cannot see that. Like, there we go. Okay, that's more like it, actually. Explore the lounge. Oh. Okay. I don't even know what the hell that says. Kind of looks like Chinese language. I don't even know. Oh. Hmm. Do these candles have to do something with... I'm surprised I'm not even falling through the damn floor. Or is this probably to just light up the place, I guess? Set up 5 cameras. Before I sleep, I'll need to set up the cameras around the house. Okay, is this even going to be about just watching cameras or something? Because it doesn't look like it. Alright. Kind of remind me of the experience horror games and stuff, you know? Especially like a high school experience and stuff, you know? Is this like... Does this even have to do with, like, you know... Like, the intruder lore or whatever? Guess so. It really depends, honestly. There we go. Not so good now. There we go. All 5 cameras are set. Let's start the overnight challenge. Okay, what is this for YouTube? Camera feedback activated.
okay, just watching all of the cameras, I guess. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing? Oh. What, can we move the camera? Wait, whoa. Why was the rocking chair moving? Did that move before? No. What was that? Was I moving the camera or was... Okay. Oh, hello. You have a big ass forehead. Okay. Wait, did I just see something? Okay, I don't know what's I guess I'm not moving the camera? What? I feel like there's gonna be a jump scare in one of these damn cameras. Just know it. Hello? Are we supposed to do something? Oh, wait, whoa. Hey, whoa. I see something. Hey. No, I see something. How's that? Or how long is it gonna go for? Wait, do I hear something? Oh! Hi there! There's a disturbance at the door. I'm sorry, huh? Set up wait, didn't I just set up the damn camera? Why can't I move? Who is that? What was what? Find a way to... He's ghost man. I want to see what's behind the locked door. Find a way to open the locked door. What door? What damn door are you talking about? I never saw any locked door. What? What are you talking about? Wait. No, it's just kind of... Alright. Oh. I didn't even know we had a fucking flashlight. Alright. Wait, you talking about this door? No? No, there's a light candle right here. I don't know what... This? The door's locked. Okay, then. Find a way to open the locked door. Guess we have to find... a key, maybe? I don't... realize there was a locked door. I don't... What's it say? What? Huh? Okay, alright. So I think I know... Hold on. Alright, I guess it's trying to say a message, maybe? So, R... Okay. R... R... E... M... Okay, let me type this down to remember. One second. Alright. So, R... E... M... E... Is it gonna say remember me? Hold on a second. Alright. So So it's gonna say, remember me, I guess, right? Yeah, it says remember. So, say T. What else? Okay. Alright, so H. It says, remember this. Okay. I don't know what that is about, but it says we have to remember it. Whatever, alright. What was this? See, it should be, find the key. So it's on that screaming painting, huh? Okay then. Got it. This point's not even about like just watching over cameras and stuff and like a tall looking dude and stuff. Like it's just, like at first I thought I said Santa's Lounge and stuff, like it was a Christmas map or something. No, it's completely wrong. Alright, so it's on that screen. Hey, knew it. Wow, I would have never found that. Time to unlock that door. Alright, yeah. Of course, it's the basement, so it's obviously gonna be the scariness. Alright, here we go. Down into the basement. Whoa. I never encountered so many supernatural things before. Why is this all covered up? Are rituals taking place here? Find a way to break the wood. Must break the wood. Guess we're gonna have to, like, find... An act of betrayal. She has committed. Her life is payment. Okay. How's this? This final multiplayer chapter is pretty short, but don't fret. Big things are being done off Roblox. I'm sorry? This final multiplayer chapter is... Wait, so is this the final chapter? Or did... Wait. I don't... Okay. What the fuck? Huh? The rot? I'm sorry? Whoa. The rot? Who's the rot? What? Who the fuck's the rot? What the fuck? Okay. Whatever. Alright. I guess just don't go near the cabinet, I guess? Where the fuck's the rot? What? Is that the main enemy or whatever? Hey, don't go near that fucking... Okay, crowbar. Alright, now let's uncover some survival... What? Huh? What? I don't... No! Oh god! Jeez! Shit! No! Ah! Oh god! Who are you? Oh god! No! What?! What the fu- Who was that?! Was that the rot I was talking about?! Break the whole car- Okay. Alright, I don't get this chapter. Alright. Okay. Okay, then. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna... End of footage. Wait. Is this it? Whoa. What? Huh? Oh! Huh? Oh. What? What's happening? Who are you? Are you into my house?
My house!
End of video.
What just happened?
Someone familiar investigated next. Investigate nets. Next. The mystery must be solved. Okay, that was the rest of the intruder game. What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Okay, so the mall was just the typical just survive the night. The third one was just basically just like run away from the killer and keep all the generators running and escape in like 15 seconds, which I didn't even know where the fuck it was. Like for the mental hospital, it was just like tip, like, the other, you know, like, to survive and stuff, which I didn't beat because I was too scared. And Satan's Lounge was just completely different. And from the notes said, like, was that supposed to be the final chapter? Like, it said, like, the final chapter is, like, very short. Like, what does that mean? Like, and it was made by Builder Me and stuff, like, so, like, I don't... I should have been caught up with, like, the intruder more. Goddamn. Yeah, I don't exactly know what really happened. Like, yeah. I'm just gonna end the video right here and stuff. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want me to play more Roblox horror games like these and stuff, which has, like, confusing-ass lore and stuff, as usual, or if you want me to play an update from one of these Roblox's horror games that I did play before, but I never heard the update, and didn't play for it for a reason, then suggest them on the group, on my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group. You can either click the link in the description below that has a very long paragraph, or you can just do a long way to search up on Roblox groups, the PuggyPugsonYT group, and it's most likely be the first one to pop up. Yeah, and here's the thing about the Roblox group. You can actually just suggest more than, like, Roblox experiences and stuff. Like, you can suggest PuggyPugs Shorts Extras ideas, you can suggest, what else? Like, you know, videos for me to record, like, react on YouTube, like, movie trailers.